Coach, 49-9, big win, blowout victory. What are your thoughts?
Well, again, I'm pleased we were able to come out and play well, and tough night, tough weather. I wish, we need to clean some things up for some of the younger players. Hopefully we came out of it healthy, and we got 8 conference games, so we're looking forward to that and ready to go.
Now, this is, as you mentioned, the last tune-up before you get into the conference play. What are you expecting from this team in the CAA?
Well, again, we're going to come back tomorrow and do exactly what we do every Sunday and prepare to play a very, very talented and a very, very good James Madison team. And we're, like I told you before, we'll find out a lot more about ourselves after about 6 games,
You mentioned the younger players. What did you learn about some of your freshmen, some of your younger players, Wes Hills with the big run? What did you learn about them when they got in the game?
Well, Wes is a talented guy. I think everybody sees that. He's a very, very valuable player on special teams. He gets a couple at-bats every once in a while. He's got to learn how to protect, learn the offense a little bit better, take care of the ball. He's a work in progress, but he's a talented, talented young guy.
I'm here with the safety, Craig Brodsky, 2 interceptions today, one of which was a pretty circus. You tipped it to yourself. Take us through that play.
Oh, it was crazy. I was reading the quarterback, and he broke right out there, and our front 7, we were running a blitz, so they got pressure on it, so it allowed me to make a break on the ball, and the ball kind of tipped in the air, and I knew I had to come down with it.
This was your last tune-up. Now the real games play. Delaware cares about conference championships, national championships, as you know. What are your thoughts moving into the CAA play?
We're ready to go. We've got to have a great week of practice, and it's going to be a big challenge this week, and this is what it's all about, these games right here, so we're excited.
Trent, another huge game, big first half, got to take most of the second half off. Take us through today.
This is an awesome day. Anytime we can come out and I can take a second half off, obviously great. And we got off to hot start early and just kept it going throughout the day. So it was good team win.
New offense this year. You seem to be meshing very well with it. How much fun is it to play in this offense?
It's a lot of fun. It goes fast. It's up tempo. We have the players to do it. So every time we can come out and play and execute it, it's a lot of fun.
We talk about your weapons all the time. When you look at Michael Johnson, Rob Jones, Andrew Pierce, Nick Boyle, you have a lot of toys to play with. How do you deal with kind of, keeping everyone happy, getting everyone the ball?
I think it's been pretty even. Obviously today, Mike was the big one, and he made plays all day. But I think it's been pretty even throughout the game so far. So I just try to go through my reads and make sure I'm going to where the ball should go. So
next game, JMU, CAA play, you get into the conference. What are you looking to do moving forward?
CAA is definitely a lot tougher than out-of-conference play, as I learned last year. But I've never played JMU, but I hear they're a great team. So just going to go in there and watch film and try to keep meshing as a team and get ready to go.